You see, we are now living in very troubled times. Poor Bachi has been forced to come on stage because Times of India has published this book called Erratica. And she's amongst us only to sell this book, I mean to promote the book. So if you go out, there'll be people who will sign this book on her behalf, and you will get a 10% discount, which will go to the Times of India Alcohol Fund. Because this place hardly has any alcohol. But Bachi, it's such a pleasure to have you amongst us. You are a beacon of hope. At your age, you look sprightly, you look wonderful. Dinyar, I hope you're not here. It's such a delight for you to bring sagacity, grace, elegance, virtuosity to this panel. We are indebted. I touched your feet out of remorse, affection, and undying admiration.
Suhail, now what about the sarcasm?
There's no sarcasm. I'm not Rahul Gandhi or Narendra Modi.
But I have to, if I may just say, she's the only author who in 1 year has released more than one book. So after Mills and Boons, she's number
one.
Sec.
After demonetization, everybody's released lots of books. Things have changed.
That is true. But,
no, but hasn't Shobha has released more books?
Yes, some of them she wrote herself, yeah.
I was about to say that, but I'm very careful nowadays.
I'm going to be absolutely quiet because the minute.
But you don't do all this acting.
No, no, why don't you give us your opening remarks? What about life? You've seen it at close quarters. You've been with a lot of men and women. You tell us how you've seen life go by and what do you think of life today?
I think it's been too long.
She voted Congress.
Well, then it's going to be really long.
Why do you let her talk about the book? What are the pornographic sequences that we can look forward to? With a thing like Erratica, some of the dirtier minds in the audience want to know.
Is Yogi Adityanath in your book?
There you go, for example.
Because he's on that standee. Yeah.
And what is he wearing in the book?
No, but it's tragic that none of us have any standees. But he's got a standee there. How come?
You want me to make a cheap and pornographic remark? About none of you having any standees?
Now see, this is it. I told you.
Suhail.
This is a typographical error. It is erotica. It's not erratica.
Suhail, she knows you so well. This is wrong.
Yeah. No, but she's also made a huge statement about Yogi Adityanath in the same statement, you know?
Correct. Wait, what happens to you when you go to Lucknow? Okay, let's have a serious...
Listen, we also published that book. On Yogi Adityanath.
Who's the we?
The Times Group. So don't
I must say, and this I will say from the bottom of my heart without any sarcasm, the Times of India has really enhanced the CQ of India, the cerebral quotient. It continues to be at the forefront of news. Times now, even after Arnab's departure, is at the top of the heap. We as a country have grown up on the Times of India and we are deeply grateful. Please invite us next year as well.
So you see, if when people like Suhail have grown up on the Times of India, how much we have to answer the country for. The nation would really like to know.
Touché. Now say something. What the hell?
This is Cyrus has been...
I'm just trying to reflect on the fact that the book is called Erratica, but what is it all about? Because we're here to promote it for 5 minutes.
It's the biggest racket, yaar. Write a column every week. Get some joker. I mean, in this case...
Oh, it's the old columns reproduced?
Yeah, get the column, publish it in a book.
Okay,
fair enough. Grandchildren, mother, daughter, in-laws. Why, another author?
It's not only Erratica, it's Erratica once more.
Oh, then it's a sequel. You're like Ram Gopal Verma in literature.
Okay, let's elect a leader and then start the discussion.
Let's elect Kunal.
Kunal is our leader. Kunal, discuss.
Yeah. No. I'll start with the subjects for discussion instead fair of enough. Trying to, yeah? So, shall we talk about...
Dress up in a sari like Lata Mangeshkar and sing. That's what she said.
No, now that Jayalalitha is dead and she can't sue you, why don't you do Jayalalitha? I mean, not do, but you know what I mean.
What about Sasikala?
Well, anyone can do Sasikala. She's in prison. Never hit a person when she's down.
Well, what I gather, she's in prison whenever she feels like it.
And so-called prison.
Yeah, she's got the key, she walks in, she walks out.
But she's in Bangalore, she's not in Tamil Nadu.
Yeah, so she goes pub hopping. What's the harm?
Okay, you're a terrible leader.
I mean, if you've got a chief minister called Siddhi Ramaiya, I mean, how worse can the state be?
Okay, come on. Thing.
What?
Your imitation.
They paid for your travel from wherever the hell you're like. You're coming from where? Baikula?
90 rupees for the ceiling if we finish this damn discussion before 12.
Yeah. And even that we don't pay.
No, but you're an MLA. Collected you can later. Easily beat the crap out of them and not pay.
Yeah, I'm not an MLA. I'm from MLabar Hill.
On that note, I think you only start service. Start.
No, I think we'll allow the audience to ask questions. It works better that way. Otherwise, if Suhail keeps making fun of Bachi, then I have to save her.
No, excuse me. They have to get their paisa vasool. They have paid.
No, but actually, Kunal.
I was on the last panel.
No, 1 minute. Kunal, you should take on the leadership.
And I think, Kunal, you should stand up if you're the leader.
Okay,
because it doesn't look right.
That is not a problem. It takes me a little time, but I will.
No, but don't take
she longer
than...
That. She mentioned that earlier.
Yeah.
We have a line.
So I'll tell you what, I'll take on the leadership of getting points of discussion from this audience. I think everybody's itching to have their views and opinions. So what do you want Suhail, Cyrus and Bachi to talk about?
The laziest leader I've ever met. Lazier than the ones we have at the center, yeah.
No, that one is not lazy.
I see.
He's too hardworking.
Sorry? Okay, I'll imitate Jayalalitha immediately here.
Hey, not on my lap.
She will never on your lap, I hope, no?
Are you mad? I've had a hernia and a fracture.
Yes, okay. Subjects for discussion.
No, we said subjects for discussion. That is work in progress. Get the difference. No, but having said that, to be fair, I think Rahul Gandhi...
I'll take that. He's quarter Parsi, so I'm voting for him. It's good enough for me.
He's outstanding. Actually, he'll do well for the Congress. On a serious note, the country needs an opposition.
I mean, the irony of Virat getting married in Italy while Congress not being in power has hit nobody.
Well, yeah.
I mean, it is. Come on.
No, but I think Rahul Gandhi has done a splendid job in the Gujarat elections. Give the devil his due. He's come into his own. 47 is a good age to bloom. I mean, look at Bachi. Even at 83, she's all there. So he has at least another 40 years to go. No, whatever the math is, 37 or whatever.
Let Google it. Keep going.
Yeah. So I think we should respect him for his talent. Hopefully he'll get married. And then it all goes downhill. I mean, uphill from there.
So we're talking of still single leaders leading this country.
Very well put. Very well put.
Well, that's my little contribution.
Yeah, there's hope for you. Hope for you. No.
There's also hope for Modi. There's hope for Rahul Gandhi.
Yeah, yeah. Right.
When I last checked, there's hope for Sasikala. Oh, no, she's married.
She's married.
Her husband just got arrested for some car importing and all that.
There are two Sasikalas and one husband, from what I gather. Politics in the South is also filled with intrigue. Come on.
Isn't she the Chinni Asha?
What the hell do you think I am? I'm from Balbar Hill. I've never met her in my life.
Chinni what?
Something, yeah. A second wife is called Chinni something.
Yeah, that's the keep. You sexist man. Yes.
There must be somebody who speaks Tamil here, no? We can find out what Chinni means.
Chinni Vida.
If anyone speaks Tamil, please own up. There are no Thakres in the audience. You don't have to worry about the Shiv Sena. Oh, you need to worry about Shiv Sena. You do, because the way you looked at all of us. No, let's have a serious discussion. Yeah, people have to earn their keep. I mean, make their whatever.
I've got a leader. The leader has to go and ask the audience what
they want.
Why
don't you direct
Rahul Gandhi conversation went nowhere.
No, we spoke about it.
Just like Rahul Gandhi.
Didn't go anywhere.
Yeah.
Okay, next. Yes. You only. Rahul Gandhi was you only. Somebody else. There's a lady right behind. Yes. Mamata Banerjee.
They're both from Cal. Kunal, let them speak.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes. Both the Cal people will speak now.
She's very sweet. And Janento, and this Modi, he has never done anything for the Bengal. He has never done anything. And Modi, Agdomna rascal lokta. And I'm selling my art now for 1 crore, more than Hussein.
She's lovely. Actually, Mamata Banerjee is a very nice person and she's single. So, Kunal, Go
so
for it, baby.
She can also lead the country.
Go
she
for it.
And she not only painting, she's also created Derek O'Brien, which
yeah.
is
yeah. yeah,
taking painting to another level.
She's Mother Mary in many ways. I mean, Mother Mamta. I don't want to affront any. We'll
la
get
belle
beaten up
dame and all. She's la belle dame sans Mamta.
Must just say
okay,
it in
get
English,
Bachi's
yeah.
medication.
I mean, in Times of India, we barely see English. Now you're talking in French in an English festival.
Well, we're just getting our pills. Give 1 second. Mamata Banerjee.
Now, what is...
Mamata.
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 See, remember, Mamata. When you pronounce a Bengali name, you have to have one of two things. Either a marble or a rasagulla. Because, rasagulla. I mean, you can't have the other thing that I was going to
for
suggest.
For Bumpy, was it two rasagullas?
Because of gender reasons, but yeah, you know what I mean.
And now that the rasagulla has become the property of Bengal and not Odisha.
Although I had this huge argument in Orissa with a Orissan who insisted...
Not Orissan, Odia. What Orissan? You're talking like Times Now's tweet. A localite, when you could have easily said a local. An Orissan. Where are they from? Bloody Mars.
No. He didn't Orissan. Go back in... Suhail, he didn't go back in 1947. Forgive him. Go on.
And you know who the chief minister there is?
He's
Naveen Patnaik.
A true
who barely speaks Orissan.
He's a rather English-speaking fellow, isn't he now?
He is.
And he doesn't speak Odia.
No?
Orissan, how do you know? Bachi, they just said that. That just came through. Bachi's pills!
Are, is there a jammer for hearing aids?
Yeah, so the rasgulla that they claim is from Orissa.
This is an educated audience. We are sitting in Mehboob studio. We can't be discussing the rasgulla all evening.
Oh, I mean, otherwise, show them your rasgullas. I mean, there's no point otherwise to the whole conversation.
Now, see, this is getting from bad to worse.
Very bad, this is.
I certainly don't want to see his rasgullas.
I don't mind. It's been a lean season. You're the only guy.
Boss, you're the only guy. Who are you? You're the leader. You're the union leader of Mehboob studio.
Yeah,
workers union.
Yeah, what's his problem?
Are you the light boy?
Man. Yeah.
Are you from Sanjay Leela Bansali's set trying to disrupt us? Who are you? Padmavati?
Who has
everything you've got an opinion, yeah? Who are you?
No, he must have come
you're
from...
Modi, you're Arnab. Who
no.
are you?
Hello. He's come from Lit Live.
Oh, you're sabotaging. You're Anil Dharkar. Using fairness cream.
What? Padmavati. Oh. Suhail and Bachi, since you were around during...
I never knew her and I don't talk about people I don't know.
You're not Alauddin Khilji.
Alauddin Khilji was nicer, from what I gather.
I won't comment on these things because these are very treacherous times. We don't want to get beaten up. And the Times of India will certainly not provide any security.
Beaten up is the minor thing. You lose your head,
yeah.
finger, everything. Everything.
Wait.
You know, I cannot imagine senior journalist
one second.
Like Bachi
Suhail,
is getting
one second.
Down to body parts and
Suhail,
organs.
Stop.
I mean, it is shocking.
Suhail, stop.
No. It is shocking.
Stop it. Let me get the pills.
This is why the RSS is pissed with India.
Okay. Use your mic, Bachi.
I'm switching off my mic.
No, darling, don't do that.
All right, we've had enough of Padmavati. We answered every question on her and move on. Next. Once there's a lady leaving, I think we might have offended
let's hear
her.
The ladies. They always make more
Ma'am,
sense
why are
than
you
guys.
Leaving? She's just walking out. She's got the pills. Come back!
Hey, that's not a lady.
What the hell?
That was Markand Deshpande.
Who used to be a lady.
Okay, on a serious note, let the ladies ask a question because they'll always ask intelligent questions. You guys...
Suhail, here... Right at the end.
Which lady is this now?
wave.
Suhail, can we discuss about Vijay Mallya? When was the last time you spoke to him?
Last June. But, there's no point discussing him. See, a guy's down and out. The law will take its own course. So if you think you're trapping me, but there are anchors about 20 times better than you have tried the same trick. Doesn't work. Have a splendid evening. And I still love Ultra Kingfisher. And I never disown my friends. Never. Because I was born
Vijay
in
Vijay Mallya, Zindabad!
Nee,
Vijay Mallya, Zindabad! Pills.
Hey, what's wrong with him?
For all of us now.
Now let a lady ask here.
There's
a ma'am right there, right at the back.
Right at the back, pink sleeve I can see.
Recently there's been this thing about subliminal conditioning through journalism, where the media is only showing news which about things that they want people to talk about. So can you discuss that point for some time?
That's for Bachi.
Bachi, your newspaper has been accused by that lady of just bringing up any controversial issues and throwing it out there and just causing people to fight with each other.
Basically, you're divisive.
Politics,
you are engaging in a vicious manner, and you are creating
divide
a pool of divisiveness and hatred in our country.
Which cannot be then.
And you're spewing
again.
Venom every morning. What is your defense?
The responsibility lies on you and your entire teamwork of people at TOI.
Erratica is nothing but a hate inciter book. It's worse than the satanic verses.
40,000 people lost their lives reading it. So come on.
And about another 30,000 their eyesight.
Bachi, answer the question, the lady in the pink sleeves.
I'm speechless.
It's about journalism going in the wrong direction.
But you all have already answered.
No. We are.
Have you been to Spice, my dear? Go to Spice. It's the finest college for journalism. And Bachi is the dean emeritus for years. You must go there and study journalism.
Is anyone here from Spice?
It is the finest college on this planet. Almost as good as L.S. Raheja Institute of Design.
Yay.
Or lovely university.
Now, which
Punjab?
Other bloody sponsors should we thank? JSW, Ever Ready. No, that's every day. Okay, never mind.
So, once again, we failed to answer the question, but we made a couple of jokes. So, move on.
Yes, you wanted to ask something. Yeah.
Huh?
The Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan.
I'll just explain it. It's in Hindi, so just 1 second.
Yeah.
Bharat, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan ka matlab kya hai? It's a very simple concept about keeping anything.
You explained it in Hindi.
Basically, it's got two things. It's got a broom and it's got toilet paper.
And
depending on where you're doing what.
It used to have Priyanka Chopra, but she's left the broom behind. She's seen you and Kunal throwing fruit and garbage from your Mercedes.
I don't eat fruit, so I couldn't be throwing anything.
You promise?
I mean, if I ate fruit, I'd look like you. Look at my weight.
I don't eat. I only eat
unhealthy food. And I keep the packages, empty packages for Kunal and Cyrus because they sell it to the Kabaddi Wala. That's how they wear shorts and these kind of jeans.
I got lots of kachas this time.
She's not a Kabaddi Wala. Will you stop that?
I'm not talking about her. What kind of a guy? Okay, now ask serious questions here. Okay, on a serious
note. Ma'am, you've lost weight. Kunal, that's for you.
I've lost weight?
Yeah, last time also a girl said this and he took her home.
And then she found out he
had lost
weight.
You remember she came on stage?
Yeah.
I'm not lying. You Google it for last year's thing.
Yeah.
Anyway, on a truth be told, it is a fascinating book. On a serious note, Bachi has incredible wit. And she's done it for so long that she's so good because she's consistent.
And even though 40% has been taken from the internet, that's not something that we should judge. Right, Bachi?
But I would urge you to buy this book because the proceeds are going to the Parsi
Bachi
election
kar
fund. The Parsi election fund in the Agyari, where tomorrow the donations will also finance Cyrus's son, Navjot.
Suhail, Parsis don't have a problem with erections. They have a problem with what to do with the erections. We aren't allowed to touch anything.
There, one Parsi is very angry with you. Jio. That's owned by Reliance also.
No, are you Parsi or?
Parsi.
I thought Christmas had come early because Jesus suddenly landed up.
He's a poor man's Parsi Premchand.
Kill them all! I swear, I agree with you.
Why didn't you all take it offline, both
of you? But sir, why is there a problem with reproduction? No, reproduction.
Why are there less Parsi babies, he wants to know.
That's for him to answer.
I've done my best.
Well, he's not Kohinoor. And when I last checked, he wasn't Nirodh either. How's he coming in the way?
I'm more of a KS man, Suhail, as you know.
Kushwant Singh was a great literature. Okay, now seriously, we also have to go for drinks and all later.
Yes. Yes, can I see any hands up? No, nobody wants to ask anything. We are done.
Hardik Patel's movie.
Whose?
Was Hardik Patel's movie produced by Suhail and Bachideva? Some guys asked.
Who is Hardik Patel?
Hardik Patel is the man who made the Patel community proud by doing a 10-minute film where he...
Is he Sardar Patel's son?
Oh, God, no.
So well,
he may or may not indulge in coitus. It's not clear.
Hardik Patel is a cricketer, isn't
he? Does anyone know Hardik Patel?
No.
So we can't answer this question. If it is below the threshold of intelligence here, we will not answer.
It's a pretty elaborate and finely made movie, well lit and everything. I've seen it many times.
Yeah, which movie are you talking about?
Hardik Patel.
No, Hardik is one word.
No.
It's not Hardik.
It's called Measure for Measure. It's based on a Shakespearean play. It's fantastic.
Well, in your case, all's well that doesn't size up well.
In your case, it's Much Ado About Nothing.
Yeah, but in your case, it's a Midsummer Night's Wet Dream. See, let's go for it. And if you had your way, you would be Julius Sees Her.
Well, the way I see it, you're with the other gentleman
and
from
you
Verona.
Would take Othello. Let's go for it. Now, come on. You want to do Shakespeare? Come on, baby. Let's go for it.
Why did you come outside and I'll show you my Macbeth?
Arey, forget your Macbeth. You don't even have a King Lear. See, this is fun.
See, we've given you a lesson in the Shakespearean plays without mentioning anything more.
Correct. The good is oft interred with the bones. The evil protrudes. I mean, lives long after.
Okay, now that we've produced this tempest, can we have a little...
How sweet!
Very good, Bachi. Go on.
Then all's well that ends well.
We're finished with that.
Oh, if...
Is Bachi Cleopatra?
Of course, ask Dinyar.
I hope he's not in the audience.
I hope he is.
Cleopatra's husband is with the BJP, no? Sambit Patra.
Oh, God! Oh, God. Sambit Patra. Now, whenever I look at him, I'll think of him as some Roman fed to the lions. And in his case, he doesn't even have the loins.
As a 2,000-year-old mummy.
Rolled up
well, who's still in a... Never mind. Yeah, we can't go on like this. We get beaten up.
Come on, serious answers. We're here for political intrigue. Yes.
Huh? Where is he?
Who?
Did you say Arnab? Where is he?
Will Arnab Goswami return 2 times? Bachi.
Not now.
Wherever you are, Deepak.
But the nation wants to now know when.
If.
But there was a gentleman in the audience who looked exactly like him. He just left in a suit and all with that new hairstyle and everything.
I think it was him.
Yeah.
He must have left because he hadn't spoken about him. So he was feeling very disappointed.
No. I have to say this, and I've said it publicly all the time. I'm a great... I like Arnab. I think he does a great job. He's squeaky clean. He's ethical. Everyone has an agenda other than Bachi, Kunal, Cyrus and I. Doesn't matter. But he's not wicked.
Do you know how to pronounce him correctly?
Arnab. But it's not again broken up in what you think. See, you know,
Bachi,
this
you've
whole
got the
evening
mind,
you've been...
It's getting
no, no, this
clear.
Whole
it's,
evening you've I'm been rushing you. Through innuendos.
Yeah, innuendo and pun after pun and very unhygienic.
This is not expected from a senior
yes,
lady journalist.
I will complain to your parents. There's a limit to what we can take.
Sarah, they're both dead.
No, doesn't
and
matter.
I'm also almost on the way there.
No, you'll live... After all getting, Parsis lived till about
I'm
150.
I'm getting more and more attracted to Parsi ladies if they're all like this, no? Then I'm very attracted to them.
No, but by what age will you get attracted?
Anytime. Chalega, kya farak padta hai? No?
Nobody has mentioned Nob and Kunal in the same sentence
for the longest time.
I can't believe this discussion. Okay, please ask here.
Who?
Yes, okay. You, yeah, yeah, please. Oh, Christ. Army personnel on TV
well,
studios.
I will certainly not comment on this. We'll get beaten up.
I only watch cricket and porn, so not really. Don't know what to tell you. Harvey Weinstein, and he's looking at both of you. What are your feelings on Harvey Weinstein?
Well, I haven't felt him, so I have no feeling.
Kunal, you did an audition with Subhash Ghai back in 84. How did that go?
You know, there was
now,
a story.
See, the only time Subhash Ghai ran out of the room.
No, but there is a story that a very leading, once upon a time leading actress told me that she kneed him in the testicles because Ooh. He, Mr. Ghai.
Who's the actress?
Oh, I can't.
No, no, what the hell? This is a closed room here. This is all family.
Closed room? This is a closed room.
And this is all family. Yeah, who, which person from here is even going to remember what
they're
we said?
They're not even recording everything on their
phone. No one is recording. They're not bothered. They are waiting for their bus or their local or their village
taxi. They're killing time. They're killing time for dinner.
They're killing time, man. It's air conditioning.
And without names, it means it's a lie.
In their homes, they won't have air conditioning.
This is on-off journalism. You've got to give us names.
No, no, I cannot.
No, give the name. Okay, give the initials.
Give half a name. Give half a name and
no,
that
no,
way.
I'm not.
Oh, you
no,
give
no,
the initials. No, 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 is it MD, PC, DS, whatever?
No, no, there is
just say,
no.
Just say half a syllable, half a syllable.
No, are you trying to impress us by saying a leading actress spoke to you?
No, no, by mistake.
Or is the message that she had a knee which could reach people's testicles? What is the objective of the message?
Just talking about Subhash Ghai and Harvey Weinstein in the same, sentence, that's all.
See what you have triggered off. You know, you look innocent, nice, hunchback, and see what you've triggered on. We have defamed Subhash Ghai.
Okay, what is the actress's name? Come
he
on,
he stays
end
next to Mount Mary Church. You have defamed a man this evening.
Come on, Kunal, name.
So, no, I refuse.
Give
are
the initials,
mad?
Yeah.
There are no initials. There's only
okay, give the initials of the first name.
A picture single she acted name. In.
Single name.
She had a single name.
One word.
Oh, I know who it is.
Okay. No, it's a closed room.
Huh?
We can't whisper like this.
It's called a stage whisper. We are on stage.
Come on, tell your story. Tell your story. Hurry up.
Just
okay, next. Sorry, ma'am. We are moving away from Subhash Ghai.
She's Googling.
I know. Who could it be?
A single name actress. Have you got the top 10?
No, what are you Googling? Testicle, Subhash Ghai or actress? Because see, we are not Shashi Tharoor. We are keeping it really simple, basic and erotic. I mean, erratica. No rotomonte here.
But what is the story?
Story's over. I can't. This is mad or what?
Boss, you've used Subhash Ghai's name in a very defamatory manner.
I know.
And he's alive. Jayalalitha is dead, but he's still
and
alive.
And he can play the organ, piano.
Boss, the way he'll play the piano with you, I mean, you should be worried about being healed and walked all over.
Fair enough.
I mean, I wouldn't even use that word again. You know what I'm talking about.
Willow or whispering?
I see this.
As long as Bachi doesn't say anything dirty, we're okay. Keep going.
Next question.
Boss, I hope you don't have TB or something. We've been coughing all evening.
Is the initials
Does
of the actress?
Does anyone have hand sanitizer and all that?
Is TB the initials of the actress?
What?
TB?
TB, no.
Hey, Mr. Shakespeare. It's TB what? And not TB.
Okay, then.
What if Donald Trump was an Indian politician? I'm the little kid here.
Why are you wearing a suit?
Just say that again in
I'm
English.
I'm fancy.
You're Parsi?
No. I'm fancy.
You're fancy?
Oh, you are? How sweet. Is that your name, Fancy? What are you, Fancy Patel?
Fancy Gandhi.
You're Fancy Gandhi? Oh, you Fancy to... Gandhi Wait, or you're Fancy Gandhi?
Suhail.
Why did you say Fancy Rahul? It'll be easier. Then we'll know at least which Gandhi you're chasing. Are you Fancy Gandhi, Fancy Rahul, okay. Fancy Varun, or Fancy
what
Sonia?
What is the question, Fancy?
If Trump what? Was an Indian politician.
So?
I'm just asking you what,
yeah,
what
listen,
would he be?
Ask intelligent question? Questions. Because people here will throw stones at you when you leave. No, we will be taken out to the security.
But there's no question. He's just making a statement. What's the question?
That's the question.
What?
That question.
Which school did you go to, son?
Your clothes.
Oh, sorry. Which school did you go to, Fancy? Bol.
Jamnabai Nursing.
Jamna?
Jamna Bai.
Suhail, that's a very big school. That's like Columbus in Delhi. Don't mess with him.
I didn't know Columbus was a school. I thought he was the guy who discovered America. No, and therefore Trump.
He built one school in India on his way out, yeah. Okay, it's a lovely statement, but nobody wants to answer it. Bache, are you answering? Suhail, are you answering?
Well, I've just answered it.
Okay, Kunal, are you answering?
Next question. Next
but
question.
Fancy, that was a very bright thing you said. Sweet. Now, where's...
Me.
She'd win hands down because even Scrabble hasn't invented so many bloody alphabets. They'll run out of alphabets in one word only.
For me, but Shashi Tharoor is all about the hair. So I would just like to play with his hair for 5 minutes. For me, is no, he's got lovely hair. How do you know? How do you know all this?
Yeah, but she's right.
How do you know? How do you all know? What's going on?
If you see his photographs from a top angle when he's bending down for various members of parliamentary work, you will see that there's a bald patch.
You're
you know, if he's bending down to shovel...
You're just jealous.
I'm very fond of
Shashi.
But all
you have better is a head of hair.
I'm very... Boss, he doesn't have a better head of hair than
my head. You have a better head of
it
hair.
It is said of Suhail's
hair.
And
that's about it.
Bachi, that is like a Pomeranian on the head. It's fantastic. Just look at it. I could pat it all day.
I mean, what's happening? You have no one's hair to play with at home?
Yeah,
your dog.
I'm a Parsi man. I stay with my mom, so yeah.
And you have a dog.
I have a dog. Now you want to go with cats and make another metaphor there, whatever. I mean, I'm ready.
Oh my God, let's not.
No, this is Bachi. Let us expose Bachi to society. Enough is enough.
Okay. A lurking pornographer.
Unbelievable. That this person is
no,
allowed.
She's the nicest person. To be fair, let's give her a round of applause.
And then we'll make fun.
Bachi is one of the sweetest people. Actually, she's the most harmless person in the Times of India. There are only two people in that building. One is Kailash, who's the pigeon who sits outside, and then Bachi inside. Harmless.
That's a very rude thing to say to a journalist, that she's harmless.
In the sense, you will not attack people or throw stones. Nowadays, journalists are beating up the people they're interviewing.
I thought the journalists were being beaten up.
And Bachi, can you explain the name, where it came from? Is it like short for like how Amitabh Bachchan's name is Amitabh Bachi, like that? I mean, what is the connection? Where does Bachi
come from? You're a Parsi, okay? So you should know it.
No, but they don't know. People ask all the time, how's her name Bachi? She's 80 years old and her name is Bachi, which is like Bachu. And it doesn't make sense, like a paradox. Is it like, you know, sarcastic naming, you know, like a fat guy being called tiny? So what is Bachi? Explain the essence of the name to the non-Parsi.
There's only it's not pronounced.
One Parsi gentleman who looks like Santa Claus.
But it's not
all.
Pronounced in that northern Indian, Bachi. It's Bachi.
Is it?
Oh, Bashi, as my French friend said.
Bashi.
Or Bachi, as kiss in Italian.
Bashi, as Javed.
As kiss.
As kiss.
Oh, as kiss. I heard as kiss. Didn't you hear as kiss?
I told
there
you.
There you are.
No, but what Kunal, the French name
I swear we can't everyone heard as kiss. Tell me, did you hear as kiss or as kiss?
If Bachi has offended
even
anybody,
even the Parsi gentleman heard as kiss. And he got excited. Okay, sir, put your hand down. Otherwise, even that won't work after some time. Too much of exercising the hand doesn't work. You'll get spondylitis. And there's something called her shoulder, which is hernia of the shoulder. Okay, then?
Try to get to know about Bachi.
Listen, you are three mad men. You please keep talking about yourselves.
There's somebody who spoke in the middle.
Yeah, out here.
I think it's Anupam Kher.
Where's the wine available? Yeah, where's the wine? Where's the wine?
Where is it? Since the book is called Erotica, I have a question which
what?
Is...
What?
Arey, put your hand up, yeah. The wrong person puts his hand.
Since the book is called Erotica, it's actually called Erotica, but anyway. Yeah. Go on.
How your life would have been
Listen,
different?
You're young. You must learn to stand up when you ask a question. Which school did you go to? Jamna Bhai?
No.
Or Fancy?
Dhirubhai Ambani.
Dhirubhai Ambani?
Yeah.
He must have influence. Don't fight with him.
How your life would have been different if you all had never seen porn?
What?
Would this book have been published?
Yeah, just do one thing.
It's very garbled.
The art of speaking into a microphone is speaking into the microphone. So try it again.
Yeah, please. Sorry.
It always works.
We didn't hear much.
Yeah, try it again. So put your mic like this. raise your hand, and then try it again.
And space the words, because we're all
space
old.
Space the words. Okay, this is not a Matunga local that you have to rush through. Come on.
He's just making fun of me for no reason. But yeah. How your life would have been different if you all had never seen porn?
Well, I haven't seen porn.
Different.
Kunal hasn't seen porn. He only sees Cyrus every day.
Yeah.
Bachi certainly hasn't seen porn. She's only written about it. So what's the issue?
No, I respect that
I mean,
question.
Now we are seeing porn ask a question.
Yeah.
My life would have been very incomplete without porn. I have nothing else to do now. I got to tell you honestly. For me, it's really served a purpose. Bachi, do you indulge in all this?
No.
But you've always been circumspect about pornography, right?
And may I add that when I watch porn, I sit on Suhail's lap and play with his hair. So it's a collective effort.
Porn has fallen on very hard time.
Well, no pun intended. See, I told you this whole evening, she has been sexually...
Would like to apologize to the audience for the disgusting and dirty remarks that come out of this lady's mouth. I really say sorry to everybody because there's a limit.
And now, you know, because of you, and now because of all your remarks, Doordarshan will not cover this. Smriti Irani will not show this until 10 p.m. I mean, what the hell? If you hadn't passed these comments, we'd be on the children's hour.
And underage kids will stop watching porn. You've got to do something about this.
Making it sound like a condom ad, not to be seen before 10 p.m.
Well, that's what we meant.
That's Hello. What he just said. He just... Pills!
Sorry.
Okay, then?
Yeah, we've got 10 minutes more. Huh?
It's lovely, the awkwardness between the audience and the first unprofessional panel, unprepared, badly dressed, not interested.
No, speak for yourself about badly dressed.
I'm going to the last panel.
Okay.
There's one lady leaving. Ma'am, why are you going?
Matunga.
There's no condom ad on TV till 10. Please don't go.
Okay, go.
What you,
and today, and today they'll be covering Parliament. There's no porn there yet. But every 2 minutes, they get up and leave. They don't even, you know, have closure, if you know what I mean.
Well, they may in the lower house. Okay. Anybody?
There's a gentleman. Are wah.
There's a man, he's an Uber driver. Yeah, Uber driver.
Like, yeah, waving like Savaj Gai. Don, Sarkar 3. He's a friend of yours.
No,
he could be.
I don't know. I can't see that far in any case.
Yeah.
This is Bhaskar.
We are a billion people. And why do you have an erection problem? Sorry, erection problem in the Kanya country.
What?
Question, right?
Can you just say it again louder?
We are a billion people. And in our country, we are having an erection. Sorry, oops, erection problem.
Why is it happening? A joke with erection and erection.
Yeah, you speak for yourself. And my recommendation is don't make a public spectacle of your inadequacy. If you have a problem with erection, go to Ragarpuri by Rajdhani Express and there is Hariram Gupta. He will sort you out. If you have a bigger erection problem, then go to Lucknow.
Why Mayawati?
Now see.
I don't know. Just to say, Bachi and I are not involved in this at all.
I'm not involved in it at all. I don't know
these two gentlemen who are having these discussions.
We'll get burnt alive, boss.
You'll be found as statues somewhere there very soon.
But statue with a person in my hand.
What was that sound? Is that Star Wars?
That was...
is there a doctor in the house? Because he's very unwell and I don't want to be...
We narrow it down to proctologist or gynecologist. Okay, it's the two ends.
Okay, last question. Now we have to leave also. It's 8:20. Because we'll be mobbed, so it'll take about 10 minutes to
rest. Now we want a clean question. When nobody, however hard they try...
It's not the clean question, it's your dirty answer. That's the problem for the last 45 minutes.
No, they're provoking. They're provoking you, Cyrus.
Not me, I'm the innocent one. I'm like Jugal Hansraj and Masoom. Look at me, I'm sitting here quietly. Okay, last question. Yes,
okay, the lady.
With the current environment of somebody taking offense at everything, you know, you yourself have said we won't respond to certain questions because we'll get beaten up. What do you make of this whole atmosphere of intolerance that is happening? Do you think it's manufactured or do you think...
Firstly, sometimes he says that because he didn't understand the question. Secondly, let Kunal answer this because he is the most scared out of all the four panelists.
I'm the most scared.
Yeah.
No, I think this intolerance thing has been exaggerated.
Correct.
I think also news channels are doing a huge disservice by actually picking up these small, ridiculous groups and giving them airtime. If you look at the country as a whole, I don't think we are that intolerant at all. That's what I think, honestly.
Can I say one thing on a serious note? I think the idea of India can never be destroyed by one party, one ideology, one political dispensation. They will never be able to silence us. They may beat you up temporarily. They might try and harm you. But eventually these guys, the Karni Senas of the world and all, are all cowards. And a coward is essentially a bully and the other way around. The moment you stand up to them, they shut up. So I'm a great believer in the young of our country, in our civilization, and nothing can dent that. And I agree with Kunal, we make too much of noise of demonizing people, demonizing parties. I think there's no issue. We are as tolerant as we were, or as intolerant as we were. Absolutely. You know, we've just made a whole song and dance about this. We're a great country and no one can bugger it up. We hope.
Yeah, I don't really agree with that. I just.
Now, who cares for your agreement, yaar? You're the lowest cog in this all right. Brilliant wheel.
Then we'll end with.
You've come in shorts. You have nothing to lose.
Well, then we'll end with a dirty joke.
You're bloody allowing mosquitoes to play with you, and then you're commenting on macro issues of India. Bhai, tu hai kaun? Begani shadi mein Abdullah nache?
Sanjay Leela Bansali is my name, and I feel pain today.
Well, he feels a lot of other things also.
That's because he watches his own films. It's a different story. Bachi, last words.
Thank you very much, gentlemen.
Last
for being
question.
Here.
Last question.
That's it.
One
she
last
wrapped
question.
It up in
no,
30
Bachi,
seconds.
No, Bachi, now be nice. We praised you. We
without any
up
sexual
the book so
reference
many times.
And innuendo, say something nice about the audience.
Oh, shall I stand up?
Yes, please. No.
Thank you. You've been a wonderful
she's standing.
Audience. And you've been a wonderful audience. You've been very tolerant. It just goes to prove. What Sohail and my other two gentlemen.
She's forgotten her names, huh?
Look.
Alzheimer's. It happens
but,
to all
but
of us.
But I have to say this as someone from, you know, who doesn't live in Bandra. Where do you live?
Malabar.
You just hijacked the farewell speech. You're the bully. You mentioned bully. You're the bully.
I will just say one thing. And it's not that I say it in every city about that city. There is nothing more refreshing than being in Bombay. Because no one judges you here. It is truly liberal, almost, not almost, as liberal as Calcutta. And it's a delight to be here. It's a delight to be in these surroundings. And a delight to be with people who don't take umbrage at, you
and
know.
And which is the least liberal?
Gurgaon.
Gurugram.
Yeah, where he lives.
One last question, Mr. Seth. A statement and a question. I'm the chap who was bugging you outside about the Nehruvian... the cigarette holder. The statement I think is that I think Bombay is much more liberal than Calcutta, with all due respect. And I think this evening is a testament to the tolerance of Bombay, of Indians.
I agree.
We had the four of you, practically three of you, roast an entire audience without so much of So I think that speaks a lot about the tolerance of Indian people.
I agree.
Is this a very
no, we are
long
agreeing
question.
With you. Now, what more do you want? Do you want us to erect your
statue? No. I'm just saying. I'm
are
just
you
adding to
I'm
just adding to
Sir,
what you
the
just
war
said.
Has been won. Churchill filled tapak pada. We agree with you.
Okay, well, there's part two.
But there's
part
a question.
Two.
There's a question.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, Rukna, Cyrus. Okay. I mean, I grew up watching you on Bakra, man. I don't know if I can speak to you like that. You should go back to that. That was a pretty nice gig.
On my way out. But can you finish the question?
All right, the question is, where are you going to have a drink after this, Sohail?
Well, certainly not with you.
Well, okay. I won't say something out of respect.
Have a good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being as spirited as you always are. The door is there.
And in conclusion...
Can we get that gentleman with the beard and long hair
no,
to...
No. We're ending with a belly dance, Kunal. Go ahead.
No. My throat is paining.
The belly is below
the throat.
How
many bloody things are paining today of yours?
I can't understand. What kind of dancer is this? You're showing your belly, not your throat. That's another form of dance. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, big hand for Bachi. Big hand for Bachi and her book, which is called Erratica.